What's going on, everybody? It's iPod King Carter here, the Superman of YouTube, and I'm back to show you guys the home menus. Now, like I said, I know you've seen this before, but you ain't seen this on my channel. You ain't seen me drop a commentary over it. So with that being said, look at the first thing you see. You see my player, you see my career, and you see the actual quick game match for, you know, home games and things like that. Now, notice the date. It says September 26th. So you know what that means, right? Yeah, I got the game early, man. Don't worry about that. I got it for Xbox, though. But the first thing I'm going to go into, you see it on my player. You see my career. You see the new my team. Nobody really cares about that right now. You see the association. You see season, playoffs. You can practice. You can do create a legend. And you can take your association online and play NBA Blacktop. And you can definitely go online, play quick games in my team and things like that. You can definitely go to my shoes. You can go to the new shoe creator and Nike ID. And you already know, man, Beats by Hove. Trust me, I set it up to as where I'm listening to primetime music while I'm playing my games. You can go to 2K Share, download rosters, and do whatever you want about that. And you can save your settings, do your rosters, make playbooks, things like that. Even go into signature skills for certain players, switch things up, make your team better, you know, when you're playing head up. I know about those people that be cheating on 5-on-5s, man. I ain't worried about that, though. But basically, man, this video is about to be over. I just wanted to show you the quick home menu. But I also wanted to show you guys that 1,000 VC balance. I got that as soon as I started the game. No, I haven't started my career yet. So as soon as you create this home screen and your My Player account, you get 1,000 VC from the rip. But this is IKC signing out. I'm going to see you on the next video. Peace.